What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your Steam game is not launching on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC. When this is done, reopen your Steam launcher and navigate to your library. Right-click the game that is not launching properly and select Properties. On this window, navigate to the Local Files tab and select Verify integrity of game files. This will re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files and can help launch the game when this process is done. In case the problem persists, then open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Processes tab, make sure to end processes from running which may interfere with Steam and prevent Steam games from launching properly. I will leave a list in the description below with all of the programs and processes which may interfere with Steam and its games. Next, check the game's system requirements, as they may not launch if your PC is just at or below the game's system requirements. In your Steam launcher, search for the game you're trying to launch. On the game's page, scroll down, and then you can preview the minimum and recommended system requirements for the game. In case nothing helped you out, then make sure to reinstall the Steam game. To do so, navigate to your Steam library. From here, right-click the game you wish to uninstall and select Uninstall under Manage. This will take a few seconds to uninstall the game from your system, and you will then be able to re-download the game from here. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.